will draw the top view of this as well. So in this video I will draw the top view of this. Okay, front view we have already drawn. Now what is in the top, you can see here in the top view this dimension is visible, 100 mm, and then 60 mm. Okay, this 60 mm is also there. So now I will draw the vertical projector through this. Okay, vertical projectors throughout I will draw. Okay, so these are the vertical projectors. Okay, this will be useful while drawing the top view. So this is corresponding to this slot, and this is corresponding to this circle, semicircle, and this is corresponding to this slot, and this is to this edge. So it is all continuous thin. So whenever I am drawing this as projector lines, these are continuous thin. Now here you can see it is 100 by 60. So first I will draw the 100 mm line and then 60. First I will complete the block of 100 by 60. So again 10 mm distance you can take it from XY. Okay, then you can simply draw a 100 mm long line, no need to measure. So it is if you draw the projector line. Okay, so it will be okay. So now this is the 100 mm line. Now I'll be drawing the vertical line as 60 mm, vertical edge as 60. So this is 60 mm. Okay, so then I will complete this outside portion. Okay, so this is the outer portion. Okay, now what is there inside it, you have to make what is there inside, you can see. So this slot will be visible, this slot is visible in the top, and this circle, it is a semicircle, it will be simply a rectangle when it is projected. Okay, so now I will be drawing this. Okay, so I will be drawing this slot. Okay, so where is that slot in the top view? So it is 30 mm from here. Okay, so and the center to center distance is 40 mm, it is given. Okay, and this distance is 20 mm. So first I will draw the from the top, it is 20 mm. You can take it 20 mm here. It will be a simple line, horizontal line. Okay, and then there are two rectangles here, 1 and 2. It is 25 mm size, so it is there. So this is 25, it is there. So you can mark this line and this line as well. So when you are using the projector line, then it will be very easy. You can erase this any unnecessary lines. Okay, then now what you will have to do now, okay, what you have to do now, you have to draw this slot only. So only this slot is left, everything is done now. Slot is 40 mm. You have to find out the center. So this is the center line. Okay, I'm again using this center line. Okay, it is chain line. I'm using this chain line. Now here you can see how to draw the slot. Now it is 40 mm in the center, means 30 both sides. You can take 30 mm both sides. Okay, and radius is 10, and it is at a distance of, here you can see, this is at the center. So this distance is 60 minus 20, 40. So 40 by 2, it is 20. 20 from here. Okay, that will be its center. So you can mark it 20 from here. So this is 20. And this is also 20 from both sides. So you can take it from both sides, 20 mm. Okay, now this slot is it is radius 10 mm. You can draw the 10 mm radius. I can measure this 10 mm. Now I will mark I will draw a semicircle from here, 10 mm. Okay, so this is 10 mm. Similarly from here, ten mm radius. Okay. And 10 mm from here as well. Okay, so now this is, now you can see this is the slot. Now you have to join it simple. Join it with simple horizontal lines. Okay. So this is the line to be joined, horizontal line. Okay. So this is the slot now. Now you can see the slot is a little bit light because this lead is okay. So you can use a thick line as well. So this is the slot and this is the top view now. Now I will be doing the dimensioning as well. Now here you can see I am doing the dimensioning. Okay, so this is, I am using again the aligned system of dimensioning. Okay, so this is 40. Okay, so these dimensions are there, so you can do it like this. Okay, so everything is there. I hope it is understood to everybody. Thank you very much. You can also, of course, you can mention this is the top view. And you can also mention X and Y. Okay, X and Y you can mention. Then top view, and this is the front view. This is the front view you can mention over here. Okay, above the XY line front view, below the XY line is the top view. So I hope you understood this. Thank you very much.